Does RVTC prepare today's students for tomorrow's careers? Do Kaylin and Asia still fight like they're in third grade?
River Valley Technical Center continues to prepare today's students for tomorrow's careers.